And here we are at the 15th at Dalmilling. Lou's going to bomb the green, par 3.